In just a sec, I'll be handing over the stage to an incredible band that just came off a national tour and was kind enough to stop by to give us a concert. I love this. You guys love this too, right? Okay. Cheers Elephant is playing for us today as a thank you for making comfortable pixelations. But not before I've had a chance to thank all of you for making this happen. I mean it when I say that without your support, your energy, your enthusiasm, your talent these past few months, we'd probably all be home schlopping away on a Thursday afternoon. I'd say this is a pretty good alternative, you know? I know this place can be a complete struggle at times. And that we get on each other's nerves, we step on each other's toes, and all that whole shebang. But at the end of the day, you all still represent an incredible community that never ceases to surprise and amaze me and the people around you. That's a sad part of the speech right here. And I want to thank all of you for giving me a chance to do this with all of you. We've all had a rough week, juniors and seniors especially, but right now, we're gonna let loose and have a little fun.
Yeah, that's right!
Photos and videos are encouraged. I'm not sure how you guys feel about Flash. Whatever. Flash if you want. could you?
Really could use like a sandbag or something for this kick drum. How's it doing, everybody?
Thank you. video. I just want to say thank you. We were on tour, having a great time. We woke up in the morning in San Francisco. And we're like, oh, whoa, look at this online. It's on a blog, and like all these people are watching it. And oh man, kudos, that's some good stuff right there. This is a very cool high school. Check, Kurt. Good. Thank you. Oh, too high. Check. Cool. Thank you. Here's a brand new song. ask for Todd McCoy sitting in on drums tonight. He's a good friend of ours, and he came in at the last second when our drummer, who you've seen running around the stage, who you will see again, our other drummer, had an incident where he chopped off his finger.
Not the whole thing,
but it sounds good, right? But I mean, come on now, there was a nail in that one. So when you see him, give him hugs and kisses.
But not high fives.
Here's another new one. What's your favorite band from New York City?
Oh,
all right, cool. The Beatles, John Lennon.
Have you guys ever been to a real rock show before?
This doesn't count.
Yeah.
accident. God, I really gotta say that before I let you get on the mic. Alright, this last song we're gonna play for you all is the title track of our most recent record, which you can get online for free if you haven't, Bandcamp. Or you can buy it from us. We'll be able to eat food.